Please subscribe to my channel and also make sure you press the bell icon to get the notifications of my future videos.
Hello friends, welcome to my channel once again. In today's video, we will learn how to create a restore point and how to perform a system restore using that restore point. System restore is something that can help you to fix a problem by taking computer back to its previous configuration when it was working fine. So suppose if we have created a restore point before installing a software, and after installing the software our computer started acting up, so we can take it back to a previous configuration by simply performing a system restore. You can try uninstalling that software, but there are few things which you cannot remove completely. Suppose if your computer has installed Windows updates and then the problem started, so it will not be easy for you to uninstall those updates manually. So it would be better to perform system restore. In my case, I have created a restore point just to show you in this video, but in your case you will already have some restore points created by the computer. It is always better to create a restore point when your computer is working fine. So first we will be creating a restore point, and in order to do that we will have to open up the system property window. So to open system property window, you can either go to control panel or you can simply search in the search box at the bottom left corner. If you just type system, you will get the option to create a restore point directly, or you can go to control panel and click on system and then click on system protection, and this is the system properties window where we can create a system restore point. Or as I said, you can, if you just type system, you get the option to create a restore point. So simply click that and you will get the same window. So click on create to create a system restore point, and it will ask you to name it, so I'll name it test. It says type a description to help you identify the restore point. For example, if you are making any change or you are installing any software and then you want to create a restore point, so you can name it accordingly. I will just name it test and click on create. So it is creating a restore point. Okay, the restore point was successfully created, so we'll close it. We'll click on OK. Now, in order to perform a system restore, there are multiple ways you can open the system restore window. You can go to the same option, that is, if you just type system in the search box, you can click on the option that says create a restore point and it will take you system protection. There is an option called system restore over there, so you simply click on it and it will open up the system restore window. The second way is you can open the run window by pressing and holding the Windows key and push letter R. So this is the run window, and in run window you can simply type rstrui.exe, or if you just type rstrui and press enter, it will open up the same system restore window. And there is one more way. You can go to command prompt by typing cmd in the search box, right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator, click yes on user account control window, And now you have the command prompt open. So simply type rstrui.exe and press enter. So even it will take us to the same system restore window, and from here we will proceed further. So we'll click on next, and so that is the restore point we have created. There is one more restore point. We can also click on that option, show more restore points. So it will show restore points which were created by the system itself. So you can choose any restore point and proceed further. So I'll be choosing the first option and click next. On the next screen, you don't need to do anything in here. You simply click on finish, and it will give us a prompt. Once started, system restore cannot be interrupted. Do you want to continue? So simply click yes, and it will start preparing to restore your system. So our computer has restarted, and it says system restore completed successfully. The system has been restored to the restore point which we had created. Your documents have not been affected. So we'll click on close. And that's it in this video. Thank you very much for watching. Please click the like button if you like the video, and subscribe to my channel. Also make sure you press the bell icon to get the notifications of my future videos. Thank you very much. Bye bye.